Inflation is also expected to decelerate and fall within the target range of 2.5 to 4.5% for 2009. Based on earlier projections as of April 2009, exports were expected to contract by 13 to 15%. Nonetheless, the current account is expected to be in surplus, supported by overseas Filipino remittances and receipts from BPO-related services. Overall, the balance of payments was seen to post a surplus of about $1 billion for 2009 and the GIR to settle at about the same level as it was in 2008. However, the BSP is currently reassessing the BOP forecasts given the dynamics of unfolding global developments as well as the stream of latest actual data. We're now seeing a remittance level that could exceed last year's by more than 3% and a better than expected overall BOP surplus and gross international reserves for 2009. Now, just for an update, based on the October 2009 preliminary projections, the emerging figure for the BOP surplus is now placed at between $4 and $5 billion. The current account is projected at around $6 billion. Overseas Filipino remittances are now seen to grow by 4% this year to $17.1 billion. And FDI are now projected at, or foreign direct investments are now projected at $1.5 billion versus the old projection of $0.74 billion. Portfolio investments are also now projected at $3 billion versus the old projection of about $500 million. Now, in the case of the gross international reserves, we are now looking at a GIR level of between $42 and $43 billion. Going forward, the BSP will exercise its role in contributing to an enabling environment for growth and investments. Our policy initiatives in this regard are threefold. First, on monetary policy, the BSP will remain committed to steer the economy along a non-inflationary growth path and to adjust monetary policy settings to defend the inflation target should threats become evident. There is a need to be circumspect with respect to any adjustment in the monetary policy stance, as there are additional upside risks to the inflation outlook. Current upside risks include increasing signs of recovery